In our almost 2 years relationship, there's no guy involved. You know what the problem is? You can't move on. Hindi po ako nakipagrelasyon sa kanya. Ito naman po yung ebidensya ko ng mga text niya na support with no relationship. But sir, we
how many times did you have
Many times.
Like how many?
I think 10, 15.
Okay.
20.
Okay.
Like
100. How much money were we talking about first?
Nearly a million.
Okay, nearly a million. 100 times six. Quit. But you know, sometimes, ma'am, you should not be asking too much. Well, just because she lied to you, she really needs to give back some money. But for some of the money for your needs, like for groceries, for clothing and jewelries, you don't need to give it back. Because as part of the relationship, it's a give and take, which is he gave you money, you gave him your body by way of having sexual intercourse with her, right? Let me tell you this. At first, there were some netizens who said in their comments, reaction to the topic, that we should call it quits because you've been using each other. He used you for sex and you used him for money. But when it came to a point that you told us about you lying to him, using the tuition fee or the school to get money from him when in fact he didn't really go to school, then the netizen said you should pay him back. People were starting to bash you. What is it that you have over there?
Ito po, binabalik ko sa kanya yung mga binigay niya sa akin. At the first po, nang nakipag-break ako sa kanya, sinabi ko sa kanya na willing kong ibalik. Kasi hindi ko naman to hiningi sa'yo. Ikaw lang yung bigay ng bigay. Tinatanggihan ko na po yung iba. Kasi ayoko na nga po nang may relasyon kami. Ito, limited edition daw po. Kasi ito, last year pa niya to binigay sa akin, limited edition, pero hindi ko po ginagamit
limited
yan.
Edition.
Yes, yung relo na binigay niya.
Chanel, this is an expensive perfume.
Opo, I never asked you anything. This bag.
Okay, Chanel. And then,
ito, hindi ko po alam kasalubong niya yan. Tapos itong bag na bigay
Seiko.
Niya.
Seiko. Okay. Two-tone. This is an expensive watch. And then the bag. Okay. What kind of bag is this? Michael Kors MK.
Okay. So it's a jewelry.
What else do we have here?
Oh, wala. Jewelry wala.
Jewelry? This one?
The gold chain.
Where's the gold
the
chain?
The pendant.
He gave me a necklace.
Two necklace.
Because I lost my own necklace.
Okay.
And you said you pay it because we're together that time when I lost it. I'm very angry to you. Then you said, please don't angry. I can pay.
Oh, how much is this, sir?
15?
15,000 pesos.
15,000, I can remember.
Possibly because I don't use perfume. Can you check Chanel N5? So we would have pretty much an idea how much money you've been spending for items that you've been giving her. And also, you guys, one of you also try Seiko.
7,000 to 14,000.
7 to 14,000? The N5?
This okay. One.
7 to 14,000. You're right on target.
This one, 20 from Japan.
It's two-tone. Two tones are expensive. And then this bag. It's also expensive. This is Michael Kors. Yeah, it's all here. Okay, beautiful bag. So right here, sir, this is the bag and this is the watch. Let me level the playing field, meaning she would be in equal footing with you after what I'll tell you both. You're accusing her cheating on you because while she was having a relationship with you, she had this Japanese guy, right? On the other hand, you were cheating on your wife because you were married. At the same time, you were having a relationship with her. Both of you are cheaters.
Yeah.
So you cannot accuse her cheating on you, having a relationship with another guy, when in fact you yourself is cheating your wife. Does your wife know that you're having a relationship with her?
No.
Okay. I'm sorry, but both of you are considered as cheaters. The only difference is she was cheating in order to
get the money.
Money from you.
Yeah.
In your case, you were cheating your wife so that you will get sexual pleasure from her.
I am sorry with my wife because I am cheater, because I am serious with these girls. For me, this, voila, not important, nothing for me. I can give it to you, I also can give it to other. But you still lying, even on the air. Very good. You are very good drama.
She's a good.
Okay, very good liar. Super good.
On the other hand, I'm sorry, sir, I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry.
You're also a good liar to your wife.
Yeah, I admit.
It's not fair to your wife. So if I will help you and your wife will know this, what do you think your wife will tell me? And to Channel 5, what do you think?
I don't know. I really don't know.
I'm really willing to pay about lying about my study. You give me 5,000 a month for my study.
Do you have work?
Yes, I start work again because when I start.
Okay, so you work on KTV right now?
Yes, ano po, entertainer, parang GRO.
How much are you willing to pay every day, every week, every month?
Same po, 5,000 a month kasi binibigay niya po. Pero kung may pera po ako, mas siguro pambibigyan ko siya every 2 weeks or ano, okay. Basta mas mapabilis.
Okay, she said she's willing to pay 5,000 a month and if she has more money, then she'll pay more. Am I right?
Apo.
Like how much more if you have money?
3, ganun, or 2, depende po sa kita ko.
Is that okay with you or no, the 5,000 per month?
I just collect first, no problem. You can pay into my video account.
Ah, okay. So he has a video account, so you can just transfer the amount to his video account and he will monitor that to make sure that the money comes in at the end of the month, right? Now, if you can pay more, then you'll pay more. How much money are we talking about total that you need to pay him in installment?
Maybe 50, 100.
So it's okay, 100,000.
Okay, no problem. Others, I will figure out again. Because
okay.
Because she's still cheating on it. She just aimed me for the study. Others, right. She's still lying.
Okay, I understand.
I not agree with that because she's still lying.
Up to now, she's still lying.
Yeah,
She's still lying with her other boyfriends. Yeah. She has new boyfriend.
And then she asked me, she take the extra money, like she pawned the jewelry and then asked me to take back for the jewelry for how many times. And then she mentioned maybe she stepfather passed away on April. And then when I come back from Malaysia, she said she, because she mother is very kawawa, and then she pawned the jewelry, give the 60,000 to the family for the funeral. So after that, I give her the money to take back for the jewelry.
My advice to you starting now, you should
truth.
Be honest. You should tell them the truth. At the same time also, sir, if you want real relationship, I don't think you can get it from a KTV bar, especially from professional bar girl. You follow me? Go somewhere else. I'm not degrading women that works in a bar. Because some of those women that works in the bar, there are nice girls, okay? There are nice girls, but some of them, you know, they will get into your life to ask money from you, as much money as they could. So you be careful. If you want to go to a KTV, you don't go there looking for a real relationship because you'll end up frustrated, just like what happened here.
Important is she not working in KTV now.
I'm working
KTV?
Yes, Apo.
So you want to go there and visit one night?
No problem.
We'll
no
see.
Problem. I can go with you. No problem.
Okay. Sige. Okay, we'll just visit and then we'll see and then we'll sing. And then Odette. Come here, Odette. Odette will come with
no
us.
No problem.
Okay? We're not going to do anything wishy-washy. We'll just go there and enjoy singing with Odette being with us.
Odette is good in singing?
Yeah, she's good in singing.
Okay, then
Odette. Okay? All right, so for now, and then there will be an agreement that you will pay him 5,000 per month. You'll send it to his video.
May case pa po ako na ano sa kanya.
Case? What is the case?
Cyberbullying po. Sinisiraan niya po ako sa mga kaibigan ko. Tapos tinatanggi niya yung Facebook account. Nagme-message na lang sa akin yung mga kaibigan ko about sa kanya. Sinas niya yung mga kaibigan ko, tapos sisiraan niya ako after noon.
You're having sex with her friends? So that's cheating in itself. Why were you having sex with her friends?
Now rounding again.
But
I mean, I sex with her friend. What is the problem?
No, because you were accusing her of cheating. Then when in fact you were cheating because you having sex with her friends.
Nag-file po ako sa kanya kasi siya po yung naninira sa akin.
You filed a case?
Opo.
In court?
Opo. Matagal na po ito. Kaso nag-aantay po ako ng subpoena.
Okay. Did you know about this, sir? She filed
she told me.
She filed a case against you in court?
Yeah.
Okay. You know about this?
She said she filed a case. I don't know whether she filed a court case or not.
There's a case in Muntinlupa. That's the case number.
Okay. No problem. Let them to check. Right. I don't worry about that. No worry. Because I never do that.
No. This is what's going to happen. You must worry if you intend of staying here in the Philippines. This is something to worry about. Let me tell you why. You should get a lawyer and then you'll be given the opportunity to answer her allegations. Failure to do so, then the prosecutor might come up with a resolution in her favor because you did not give your side.
Because nobody contact me.
You know what? The next thing that will happen, if a resolution will come out in favor of her, it will go up to a judge and the judge will issue a warrant for your arrest.
I don't know. Nobody telling me she already filed the case.
So what we'll do is we will tell the prosecutor your mailing address here so he can send it to that address, so you will have the opportunity to give us your sworn statement pertaining to her allegation.
Okay.
So the prosecutor would like to hear your side.
Yeah. Ask them to come. No problem.
Okay. So for now, I would advise you to stop because the case might pile up. You know, there will be more counts of cyberbullying against you because each post is one count. It's one count, two counts, three counts, four counts, five, six. It goes on and on. So if I were you, stop. We leave it at here. Don't post anymore. So there will be no more counts, more cases filed, okay? For the meantime, we go on with that agreement. It seems everything is okay now. So now you can bring this with you, okay? So everything's clear. So we'll contact you as to the day that we'll visit her club, like your request. So right now, sir, now you can have this and then you can go, all right?
Okay, let's say she phoned for the jewelry for the April, during April. She asking me to take the 60,000 something to get back the jewelry because she used for the funeral of her stepfather.
She pawned the necklace for the funeral, expenses for the funeral of her father. Did your dad die?
Opo, before po.
And you have proof to show us?
Opo, opo.
Like you have a picture of the coffin?
We're not taking pictures of coffin or...
How about death certificate?
Okay po, kukunin ko po sa amin sa Batangas.
She'll show you the death certificate as proof that
so
in fact her death...
So now you are admitted, okay, I paid that 60-something thousand for take back the jewelry, right? And then the necklace and then the gold chain and everything else, pendant all by, or I give it to you, right?
So you need to get it
back
to me?
No, I just to clarify with them. You just tell us, is it I buy it for you, right? You just tell yes or no only. You no need to ask me what I want to do. If yes, just yes. If no, just no. Tell
so
me.
What do you want? I just want to make it finish. We already settled about this.
You still lying me because I know.
Siya.
Because I know every day you say I says you 100 times and then
I thought we've solved everything. Number
it's
one,
true.
You know the 100,000. Number two, we're gonna go to her club. Number three, she's gonna show proof of the death of her. Father, and then what else? Your BDO bank account, that's where she would send the 5,000 for 2 years. I thought we've solved that already. So we're going back again to square one?
No, because
I cannot agree with
talaga
the statement. I never do that.
Tigilan na niya ako. Para ano pa ba? Ayoko na makipagrelasyon. Tapos na eh, may kaso tayong iniintindi. Ito na lang, hindi yung mag-ano pa siya ng kung ano-ano. Ang dami-dami niyang gustong... Para ano pa?
Do you still love her? Or do you still like her?
I like, but...
You like, but not love?
No love.
Do you still want to have sex with her? If given the opportunity? Come on, man, be honest. Just between you and me.
No.
Then, why do you still keep asking so many questions from her if you're no longer interested with her, whether because sexually or whether it's love?
Because when she start on the air, she already lying.
She's been taking medications prescribed by a doctor to ease her anxiety, her depression. She's in depression.
Actually, na-move on na kasi nagpagaling na po ako. Pero ngayon po, bumabalik po ulit eh, yung trauma ko. Sobrang trauma po.
Last month lang po yung...
Then you have depression, you have the right to lie, everybody lie for me, and then you keep the pressure on me.
Okay, hold on a minute. Oh, you know, in a couple of minutes, promise, I'm gonna end this conversation. Now, when was this? September 2019?
Kailangan ko na po talaga kasi alam po sa sarili ko na hindi ko
na kaya. Anxiety attack? Okay, this is for... Wow. Sanor for 15 tablets, which will be for 1 month. They're all for depression and anxiety. As a result of you posting so many things in social media, she got depressed. And that's the reason why she filed the case against you in court. Now, sir, she has already moved on because of the medication. You keep pushing her for information that you want to be satisfied. I'm gonna stop. I don't want to be part of it anymore because I don't want her to go back to depression again. You follow me, sir?
Okay, no problem.
Okay, let's end this conversation.
No problem.
Okay, can I?
Naging okay po ako, pero kahapon parang hindi na naman po. Warang bumalik.
Okay, then Let's stop this bullshit. We're not gonna go to your club anymore. No more.
Yun po yung gusto ko talaga. Yung tigilan na niyo.
Sorry. Lapit sorry, guy. Ba? We're not gonna go to her club. After I saw this, no f***ing way.
Okay.
So, okay. Okay. All right. So we're all done. Okay, finish. So no more going to the KTV, but we'll pursue that 5,000 pesos per month for 2 years or less, and then you'll deposit that 5,000 in her account. We'll do the signing in a barangay, which is here in Mandaluyong. Okay?